Hi, I'm Jeff Bowler. I'm a program manager in the Intune product group, and this session is Intune for Education Managing Apps. Intune for Education supports three types of apps: web applications, Windows Store for Education apps, and Windows Desktop apps. Now, these apps are assigned to users and devices through groups, like settings, and apps assigned to users in a group will be associated with those users, and apps assigned to devices in the group will be installed on those devices. Now, one thing to note is that once you assign an app to a group, the apps are automatically installed on the devices. Now, the three ways to manage applications in Intune for Education. The first is Express Configuration, and we saw that we could view apps and edit apps, and that Express Configuration also includes suggested apps. Another way that we can manage apps is through groups. So we can select a group and view and edit applications that have been assigned to the group. And then the third way is through apps. And in apps, not only can you view and assign existing applications, they also automatically add popular apps, and you can add new applications. Now, the Windows Store for Education app is an application type that Intune for Education supports. And as an administrator, you can acquire apps from this store for your staff and teachers and students. Now, apps that are acquired from the store are automatically available in Intune for Education to assign to groups. You can find more information about the Windows Store for Education and the app acquisition process at the link on this slide. Let's now do a walkthrough of managing apps in the Intune for Education portal. So we're in the Intune for Education portal, and one way that you can manage applications is through Express Configuration, which we've walked through earlier. Another way to manage applications is through groups. So I'll select groups. I'll select the group that I want to work on, all students, and select apps. And here you see a listing of the currently assigned applications for all students. So we have web applications and some store applications. If I wanted to edit the apps that are currently assigned, I'll select Edit Apps. And you can see we'll get a listing of available apps that we can assign. Now, assigning an app is very straightforward. We'll go ahead and select this app, Imondo. And now this application is assigned to the All Students group. As I mentioned before, you can unassign an application just by simply clicking on it. Now, we went ahead and assigned an application, and we're going to click Save. And as soon as we click Save, those applications are assigned to the group and will be installed for those users. Now, another way that we can manage applications is through apps. So I'll select apps. And here you see a different view of the applications that are available on Intune for Education. Here we see a complete list of applications such as Office, web applications, and also Windows Store applications. You can search for these applications by just typing the application name. In this case, we'll select Word. And when we do that, we could select the application itself and can also see the different groups that are assigned to this application. In this case, we have all students, all teachers, all users, and even another group that's selected. To make changes to the groups that are assigned for Word, we simply select Change Group. And I'll go ahead and select this group and remove it from the assignment, and click Save. And now we only have three groups that are assigned to Word. Now, we have the ability to also create new applications for both web and app and desktop apps, and let me show you the process for that. So I'll simply click New App. And since this is a web application, I'll put in a URL. And I could even include an icon for this application, but I'm not, and I'll click Save. And this application, this web application, was created. Now, to assign this application, I go into Groups. I can click on Change Group Assignments. And for instance, I can go ahead and search for a group that we had created earlier, Grade 8 and Grade 7. Add those groups, and then save it, and grade 7 and grade 8 are now assigned this web application. We can also add store applications, so I'll click on New App for the store. And this will take me out to the Microsoft Store for Education. Here you can see that we have a number of different applications that are available for us to add to Intune for Education. I can go ahead and scroll and take a look at some popular applications that are available in different categories, and I can also go ahead and do a search. So in this case, I'll do a search for an application, and I'll select this particular application. Now to add this application for Intune for Education, I just simply select Get the App. And the application then is going to be available to us in the Intune for Education portal. Now if we wanted to take a look at all the different applications that we have added in the Microsoft Store for Education, we can select Manage, and then Products and Services. And here you see a listing of all the different applications that we've added, and also a listing of whether or not these applications are in the private store or in the public store. If we wanted to add an application in the private store, we can just simply click on these three dots and click Add. And then the application is added to the private store. You can find more information on managing applications in Intune for Education and also for acquiring apps in the Windows Store for Education on this slide with these links. This now ends the session on Intune for Education managing applications.